Alright, nerds. I'm gonna be playing Pokemon Showdown because I feel like it. Yeah, I'll go for Gen 9 random battle. This thing most likely outspeeds, but if it doesn't kill me, yeah, then it's I'm going to be in a very good situation. Also, overheat, unless it misses, should easily kill. He swamped. These things suck. There's a reason they need an bed. And evolution. Legends Arceus. Basculin, for sure. Outspeeds. And he swaps. To switch out. Oh, that's annoying. Guess I'll just hope I get a first gym wake up. Ooh, flame body is really good. Can't risk taking another in close combat on Colossal, so I'm gonna swap. It's dark. This thing, technician. Ooh, that's an annoying read. He's already used the terrestrialization, so I can probably aerial ace to take out the Volcarona. Swaps into Chien Pao. If it outspeeds, this is a really good idea. If it doesn't, I'm gonna kill it with a quad effect of close combat. Baited it. So that's good for me. This thing's banded. I'll let the Basculin go down. he's gonna switch into Goldango, so I'm gonna Sword Stance. This carving, I don't think, can do anything. Yeah. Colossal's down, but I can get a new GoPro. This situation is not ideal. Well, at least they don't have light screen up. I'm gonna hope that they have sturdy and not clear body. They set stealth rock back up. Oh, what am I doing? I should have just earthquaked. I don't think he's gonna risk throwing in Goldango. Yeah. He's gonna try and get up. That killed? Oh god. Now I'm in a predicament. I'm choice banded. Lacking's banded. So I'm gonna have to switch into Belly Bowl. I'm just gonna Thunderbolt. I have nothing left that I can do. Ooh, but I got Innocence hit me, I got Charge. Oh no, this thing's gonna recover spam. personally didn't spam recovery. I'm afraid of what that last Pokemon can do. Oh no, he has Giratina. I have to hope it doesn't take me down so that I can think. I'm gonna use a choice bandit throat chop to one in a shot. Ooh, it didn't one shot, but slacking is really defensive. That's true on. Draco Meteor missed though. I'm surprised that I won that. Set up a team for PU and anything goes. So camera. Yeah, it doesn't have any good point. That could be their spike center. Or he just swapped over. That thing's got a life orb. Oh, that could be useful for me. Overheat one shot. That's a good one. What am I doing? I should have went for a water terra blast. Ooh, they go into Glimmer. They're expecting to get toxic spikes up, or toxic debris off, because they weren't expecting a special Charizard build. Set up Stealth Rock, but basically all of my team has heavy duty boots. Ow. that thing outspeeds? Oh, what a trick room. I am an idiot. I am supremely surprised that that thing's slower than carving. Setting up a trick room. Ampharos can sweep from here. Just can't win anything in PU. I don't know why. Anything goes in random battles, yeah, I win it every now and again. But not in PU. I think that my PU team just sucks. Leading with cloth. This thing's probably gonna set up. Okay, no. It's gonna try and take out my car coal. Yeah, I'm gonna have to let car coal go down. It is knock off. No more EV light for me, I guess. It missed a crab hammer. That's good. This is by far the luckiest car call alive. And now I can head into Flapple. Grab apple. I'm surprised this person isn't using a trick room setup. Those are very hard to beat. Probably gonna read the grab apple and head into Charizard. If he heads into Whiscash, he's just stupid. Oh, he lets Cloth go down. substitutes. I can survive another. It's just gonna be one of these people. Stop setting up substitute. You're just gonna kill yourself. Should take it out. Oh, it heads into a Whiskash. I'm not sure if they read the Terra Blast or thought they could easily kill with Whiskash. I'm not sure. I don't want to risk the possibility of this thing. Of this thing having energy ball, but I don't have anything else I could safely switch into. Okay. I should not have gone for Aerial Ace. I should have just stuck with Terra Blast. No more Charizard. Survive the Moxie Acrobatics. That was stupid of him. That thing outspeeds. That thing's gonna be really fast. Stop that substitute. You're going to just kill yourself. Let's try anything goes and see if I win this. Beat up is annoying. No, it doesn't. And flinched? Beat up can flinch? What? Nah, I should have spiked shield. don't think anyone expects me to be running Flare Blitz with Talonflame. Ghost Flying. Yeah, the Talonflame's had its usefulness. Oh. This is going to be very annoying. Talonflame, please hit this. Yes. But it didn't kill. If this hits, I basically... Baton passes into Lucario, that's annoying. Okay, I've gotten rid of the evasion boost in and now it'll be a permanent elimination of the evasion boost. Okay, this thing's going to kill me if I don't baton pass. And now I just win. Unless there's a mechanic I don't know of with the Houndstone, I just win. That missed. Houndstone wins what? Oh, if I hadn't have missed, that would have killed. That thing speed. There's no way. It can't outspeed Dragapult. How does that thing outspeed Dragapult? It physically can't. There wasn't any setting up or anything. Is Last Respect's priority? priority. How did that thing outspeed her? How did that thing outspeed Dragapult? Dragapult was almost 2 times faster than it could have been. Maxed out, it didn't have a... That thing must have been scarfed. Wait, no. Couldn't have been scarfed. Eh, whatever. I'm sure you guys are bored of hearing me ramble.